The Pokémon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokémon back. Pidoo is sent out. The red corner ships out their Pokémon as well. Latias is sent out. Both are carefully examining their opponent. A beautiful attack! It fell asleep! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Its attack rose. The red corner still can't move. Hit! That hurt! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The Pokémon in the red corner is still sleeping. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Latias woke up. Big hit! It went down! Nuzleaf is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Bam! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Dragonite is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Omastar is sent out. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Manaphy is sent out. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. Manaphy bounced up! Its speed rose! The red corner attacks! But the target Pokémon is bouncing around! The attack missed! Both corners' moves failed! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A frigid shot from Blizzard, but this is not a favorable matchup. The blue corner, frozen solid and unable to move. Manaphy still is frozen solid. It can't move. Bam! The blue corner still can't move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Solid hit! The blue corner, frozen solid and unable to move. The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Nuzleaf is sent out. The blue corner still can't move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Slandum! It's down and out! Dragonite is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. self-destruct detonates. Taken down by an intense blow. But the attacker is down as well. The game is now over. The Red Corner narrowly escaped defeat.